Is it filming? Is the red thing on? 3, 2, 1. Are you counting down or is it on? Oh my
it's
God.
Done.
I got a goosebump. I got to get into the character. Hi, this is Johnny Knockout. You're a cinematic superstar. And right now I'm on set, on location, with my buddy Dan, who is also known as Gorn in the movie Swift Reunion. And I am Vod. That's what the big V is for. Not for vicious, although I'm very vicious in this film. So is my buddy Gorn, who's actually playing my brother. So,
family resemblance.
Big family resemblance. I got enough. But yeah, we're on set here, and we're here in the Bronx on location. It's been a great day.
Yeah. Thanks, so. You want to got a little scratched up, a little dirty, but all in a day's work, right?
Yes, all in a day's work. And look, we got almost matching boots. I like these boots.
They look badass. I think I can actually wear these in the ring.
I don't know.
Maybe the director might let me keep them. Maybe I could buy it off them. I don't know.
But maybe you might see me kicking ass in the ring with these windows. Anyway, do you want to say hello to JKO Army?
What's up, JKO Army? It's Danny, hanging with my boy, Johnny Knockout.
You're newly recruited now. You're a new recruit for JKO Army. You're now Dan Knockout. So what you're going to have to do is go down to City Hall and you have to actually have that change. You'd be okay with that, right?
Yeah. Dan, I think my middle name might have been Knockout to begin with. Dan Knockout Larson, right?
Really?
Now. Yeah.
That is amazing. Works out perfectly. All right. Well, we're going to get back to shooting, and we're going to get back to kicking ass, because this is my heavy for the movie, so he's got to protect me and I'll be standing up there on stage. And I got a cape. I feel like... it's okay. Cape's all right. I gotta jump down. I jumped off the stage before I did this dynamic landing. The cape went over my head like that. I couldn't see it. I went blind for 2 seconds. I freaked out. Cameraman's laughing. Camera woman. Mm-hmm. We got a woman behind the camera today. This is why I'm excited right now. Usually it's the guy in the car.
Yeah.
That's all.
It happens. Yeah. All right. So, see you on the other side.
Good line.